Hi guys, today I'm gonna do edits, and yeah, so I'll show you how I edit. So you go on IBS pin, in my gallery. Yeah, that's one of mine, they're all mine. I've got 20. You're gonna press on the edge. Okay. You see the papers with one on it? You press on that. And you see this here? It says import picture. Press that. And then open from gallery. You go on screenshots. I literally have 353 screenshots. Then you go on what you want to edit. But no, I don't want that one. I'm looking for the one I want to edit. So I'm not sure what my menu movies. But never mind. That was the Gina glitch. Nah. And I'm gonna do the sorry guys. So I'll just do this one. See the only one I can find. So and then you can start editing, but I'll show you how I edit. Okay. I'll always start off at the eyes. So you get purple. Whatever type of purple you want, doesn't matter what type. Do that. Then you have to get white. You can get a purplish white, well, lavender, which I'm doing. But it has to be like a white color. And you see blur there, it's water drop. You're pressing that. And then you're like, you know the purple, pink, and lavender. Just wipe along that, but you might want to make it bigger so you can, yeah. And then you press back and brush. You go further in. Actually, I don't want it that big. You do this. Okay. And then you get a black. This is how I edit, so you don't need to edit like this. I do that. So, and then I go into the other eye. And then I'll get white with lavender. There we go. And then I do that. I go on blur. Then, yeah. So, and then I carry. So I need white with lavender. I always do that for some reason. No reason I do it though. That, and that, and that, and then I'll get black, do that big, it's easier. Yeah, I'll just do two. And then make it a bit bigger. Got white, which I do lavender. I don't need to keep saying. You do this. And then you go and blur.